सरस्वते गोपेश गोपिका कांत राधा कांत नमस्तुते एतां सुरतो पंगो मम मंदो मदिर्गते मत्सर्वत पदा
truly, truly fantastic. Please organize it more often. It makes you experience something which you have never experienced ever, ever in your life.
I was amazed to see the causeless mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu flow to everyone, and everyone enjoyed this kirtan. And the kirtaniyas doing the kirtan, and the devotees accompanying them with various instruments, so many mridangas and kartal, the whole vibration was truly ecstatic.
Happy when I got to know about this, and I also got to know that I too have slot and I can also sing here, and that was really amazing opportunity for me. I was missing kirtan since a very long time, singing with devotees, but I got an opportunity here to again sing and glorify Lord's holy name. It was really amazing experience.
Actually, the whole event it was like a dream come reality. Even at the 18th hour, I was like not able to just believe, okay, are we really doing the 24-hour kirtan? I mean, it was sounding, I mean, just even now the Maha Mantra is just resonating in my mind. So, I would look forward to, you know, have these kind of events more and more.
It was very, very blissful and very exciting and very fulfilling. I think this is the first time by ISKCON they're doing this kind of a program, and it's the first time for me as well to be a part of this. And I really feel blessed to be a part of this wonderful program, you know, being able to hear out and sing and dance, you know, the hymns of the Lord. I think it's an amazing experience.
This is the first time we have here in the temple, and it's so lively. Everyone is so much, you know, enthusiastic about the program. Full devotion, bhakti is going on here. And it's definitely something everybody would like to have again and again. I would wish this program 24 hours it should happen every month or every week it should happen. So it's really, really nice experience.
It was just amazing. I never thought that we would really stretch so much. It was my first experience that over the night I stayed with the kirtan, enjoying dancing and also sometimes joining the crowd singing and making them to do chanting. And also now I felt that we were in a different world, not just in Hare Krishna land, it was Goloka land. Really, we enjoyed. Although we were dancing for 3-4 hours, we never felt it was paining or something. But we really enjoyed. So hope to see this kind of vibration every month or every week.
I was just part of this 24 hours Sankirtan and I was thoroughly enjoying the whole event. We played for around 6 hours and chanting ourselves and making people chant, that is the biggest experience I've ever had in my life. And I want to be a part of such events throughout my life, and I want to dedicate my musical talents for the service of Lord and have everything done in the service of Lord. This is what I want, and this is what I want to do in the future also. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go to the hospital.